How's it going? Playing some more Hogwarts Legacy, and yes, I found broomstick now. It's not lining up. This is just it, yeah.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Dear, I know that you will be joining the fraternity at Hogwarts as our new flying instructor. I to say our work together at Hogwarts will be less eventful than our time near Yonanton Harbour. Everyone never knows. I shall look forward to seeing you soon. If you have any questions in the meantime, please do not hesitate to send me an owl. Warriors, tell leader. Dear, I ran into the do Professor Black's decision to cancel Quidditch. As you know, joining a professional Quidditch team is my unsung dream, and I believe my chances will not be ruined out, or at least said bad. But Professor Weasley insisted that we must defer to the headmaster, and she encouraged me to practice on my own. I have some challenging trials for myself, but it's not all the same as practicing in pace, nothing else. Please could I ask that you speak to his master or the professor either? I should be missing my own life if I can't play Quidditch properly for this entire year. Thank you, Professor. When I'm ready.
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before there you go. Catching them quickly.
Oh hey.
Aloha Mora.
Oh yeah, back on top. I get in front of Rosalie. Yeah, front better. Is there any worse gear, but yeah. I don't want any. I don't like it. Is this one it? Good. You know, she's still underneath. Is that the one? What is that dreaming, guys? Is it one? I don't like pants. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, I think there's something to do. How is it? There is something. I don't know. It was. Oh,
learned its lesson, but do continue to practice as long as you like. Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
I see. Why is it more machines near the world house?
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
That was weird.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the mer people if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the mer people?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we dueled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
How has wizardkind fallen short in its treatment of mer people?
Well, we've consistently deigned mer people as being beneath us despite the many similarities between our cultures. One can hardly blame them for declining being status by the ministry years ago. Who are we to classify those of such beauty and intelligence?
What do you imagine a liaison to the mer people would do?
Oh, so many things. I want to know everything I can about them. After I've mastered swimming, I'd perfect my mermish, of course. And I'd share with them anything they wanted to know about wizardkind. My hope is that by understanding each other better, both of our societies could grow.
What is it about the mer people that interests you so much?
I can't begin to tell you how brilliant they are. I mean, rumor is that tales about them have infiltrated even the Muggle world. The oldest known merpeople, sirens, come from Greece. And of course Scotland has selkies and Ireland is home to merrows. I could go on for ages about them. Their glorious underwater communities, domestication of sea life, their art and music. It's a travesty how little is understood about them.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it.
All right, everyone wants to do this.
Revelio. Luma. Now then, I'll need you to come with me. Now for the rest of you. Confringo! Lumos.
So there's one for skies.
Lumos. What do we have in here then? Naruto will be happy about this. Lumos.
Ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Crossed Wands was so much fun, wasn't it?
Your gift from the merpeople was exactly where they said it would be.
Oh, that's wonderful news. I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard. It's marvelous. I'm going to show it to everyone, including the ministry. Should I hand deliver or send by owl? Thank you again, so much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizardkind and merpeople for decades to come.
Hey,
I can't wait to study this.
No? Okay.
Acceptable. Acceptable? In transfiguration?
He vanished.
No child of mine should receive less than outstanding. What are you even doing in that class? Or is it that sniveling teacher of yours? You can be sure I'll be having word.
Kingfinger!
Will receive an outstanding one way or another.
Sorry, listening to you. Don't you know? You sit there a minute, yo. Yeah, you and my fast.
Wonder if they get detention for flying this far out here.
What are you guys doing? I'm going out too. What are we here for? Nope, they aren't. Let's look.
Revelio.
Really, enough about you. Are you? There's nothing up there. Maybe. Ha ha! Got ya.
Confirm.
Revelio.
Yeah, I went in something.
Revelio. Okay.
You doing this again? No. Alright. Where did you go? Where did you go? He's in the winter, okay?
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Talk about this? Come now, Annabelle. Get away from me!
Lumos. Revelio.
I'll just fly around here somewhere.
Revelio. Revelio.
Yeah, this one's up.
Aloha Mora. Revelio.
My brother's doing well, thanks to you. And he listens to me now. Turns out having beats for feet teaches a memorable lesson.
Okay. That's lovely donation. Put it on my shirt. What's the donation? So then change levels again.
Revelio.
I don't know, that new one, huh? That new is that much.
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
That's what she have. That's what it's worth. See you left.
Hello, Adelaide. How are you and your uncle doing?
Very well, thanks to you. The more I learn about Ranrock's foul lot, the more astounded I am that my uncle survived. I looked back over his old owls and noticed that they included pertinent details about his rare metal deposits. I believe that Ranrock's fiends were after those deposits and that they needed my uncle's knowledge. He was willingly going to rot away in that cell to keep me safe.
Any other pertinent details about those owls?
Plenty. Uncle Roland couldn't be certain, but he thought he overheard goblins talking about infusing something into goblin silver. He wasn't sure what they meant, but something about the way they spoke of it made his skin crawl. It's clear you saved my uncle from a very bad lot.
It was nothing at all, Adelaide. I'm just glad your uncle's safe.
So am I. Seeing him again was such a relief. I told him that he must remain vigilant from now on. I, for one, can't help but look over my shoulder now whenever I leave the castle grounds.
I hope those assignments were challenging enough for you.
The black situation is my honor and the family of Mistress to offer you the vision of the nation professor at Hogwarts School of Witch Hundred. We are thrilled and the process of having you join our disappointed faculty with. Please inform us of your intentions as soon as possible. We are your response. Rest, Professor.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onoi.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
I can't get rid of this feeling of a coming danger.
I see. Know that such omens are not damning if they can at least prepare us. And you are preparing yourself, even now. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things.
Ow.
Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it. Now, why not practice? Spell on the training dummy. I think you have it.
Let's try it again. I destroyed it.
Revelio.
A standing model at hand in turn to help students in their perpetual offering, depending upon the angle for which the model is read, either has the courage to lift the back. To consider lifeline or it is likely to die in a fortnight.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
How to do these guys?
Revelio.
£500, yeah.
Revelio.
He's not that far. He's not that far. But why is he standing there? It's not fair. It's not fair. Oh, down there is just it wasn't class.
Revelio.
Oh, it's hard. Hmm.
Revelio. I heard some chatter near the girls' lavatory about.
I know we were supposed to watch some of you guys.
Thank you.
I don't mind. Turn right into the thingy. This was square. Again, guys. Gear. Oh, I guess for these, I don't need these. On it, guys.
Revelio.
This is what I've been on Hogwarts mostly.
Revelio.
It's different than the film.
Revelio. Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio.
I didn't have a little on it. Guys, nothing. So, guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Yeah. Okay, so guys, I want to stop it here. If you guys want to say thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel today. That's the end of all videos. So, wait on a second, guys. Welcome to another day of all science. Enjoy this, and I am going to kiss all of you.
Revelio.
Oh, boring if you can't eat anything. Alright guys, I'm still here, so thank you for watching, like and subscribe, join, and join the day, let's see how it goes. Peace.